If you want to learn something new or you don't just want to play the standard pentatonic, Lyrical can show you everything. Under your personal configuration, you can just select the pentatonics you know or you want to learn. For example, the altered pentatonic. If I push the information button, it even shows me the positions and the patterns of the altered pentatonic. If I now go back into analysis, you see it suggests me on the E alt 7 chord the E altered pentatonic. And how that sounds, Heiko will show you. It's the A minor. And on the E altered 7. Makes for a much more interesting solo. If you want to know more, watch the next video. We'll be right back.